A Dalton man has been charged after a passenger in his car died in a crash. Authorities say 21-year-old Jesus Contreras-Mendez lost control of the Honda Accord he was driving, hit a power pole, and flipped the car. 21-year-old Olympia Jimenez was ejected and killed. Another passenger was taken to a hospital. Contreras-Mendez was charged with vehicular homicide, DUI, and reckless driving. This story comes to us from our news partners at WRCB.